Jammeh dissolves APRC. Former President and APRC Party Leader Yahya Jammeh has said he has dissolved the APRC executive with immediate effect, named an interim executive and revoked the party's alliance with President Barrow's NPP. Speaking from his exiled home in Equatorial Guinea on Friday evening, Jammeh said the APRC should enter into an alliance with the Gambia Alliance for National Unity, GANU, led by lawyer Sir Tijan Haidara, who twice served as a justice minister in his government. The APRC under Fabakary Tomunjata has gone into an alliance with President Adama Barrow's NPP for the 4th December presidential election. However, a faction of the party has refused to tow along, claiming the APRC-NPP marriage was not blessed by Jammeh, who is referred to as supreme leader in the APRC. But Jata said and his executive claim all their decisions were sanctioned by Jammeh. "Whatever we are doing, former President Yahya Jammeh is aware and has endorsed it," Fabakary Tomunjata told journalists in September. But in his speech, Jammeh said he never approved the decision. "All those who are with NPP, I am not approving it. We are not going to align with the NPP. We are aligning ourselves with the GANU party," Jammeh said. He accused Barrow's government of enrolling the gains made by his government in the education sector. Reacting to the bombshell, Fabakary Tomunjata said Jammeh does not have the authority to dissolve the executive. "APRC is not owned by anyone. It's the Gambia that owns it." They also said there is a new committee that's not an APRC committee. "The people who left us to join GANU are with GANU. They are either independent or GANU, but they cannot be APRC. I don't know what the future holds, but it's us who are in charge of the party today," Fabakary Tomunjata said. The APRC executive also released a statement on its website retaliating that only a Congress can restore to the dissolving the executive, not Jammeh. Former Minister and APRC's General Secretary Bala Jahumpa has reportedly urged the party to rally behind Jata. "The APRC is not a cut party. No one owns the APRC. The party is owned by the people," he said while advising Jammeh's group to refrain from using the APRC name and symbol. Fonyi Councillor, National Assembly member and a former minister under Yahya Jammeh, Musa Amunyasi, told APRC supporters to continue to be steadfast and rally behind Jata. APRC National Women Mobilizer Aisto Jifanga Jajus too said the APRC constitution says the party leader and secretary general is the one with authority in the party. That person is Fabakary Tomunjata. Former Armed Forces Chief of Staff General Lantumba stated, "If former President Yahya Jammeh doesn't want you, Barrow, that is his problem. Yahya Jammeh doesn't own the people. People own themselves. So we want to tell you, we the people of Fonyi are behind you today and tomorrow. Yahya Jammeh is history. Let's put Yahya Jammeh's affair behind us and move on." Yahya Jammeh's new executive includes Abu Jajo Fabakary Sebu Mane, Mohamed Lamin Jammeh, Yahya Bamba Jerending Sanyang Matar Kujabi, Ibu Sambu Omar Mambri Pamurumbo, Regina Williams, and Habib Seka are the new executive supporters appointed by Jammeh. Story from Standard Newspaper, reporting for Block TV. I am Amina Sawane.